Good evening, parents, students, and staff. This is Carolina Ramirez, assistant principal of Tesla High School, with our Border Collie What to Know for the week of November 8th to November 12th. Parents, this is a reminder that Wednesday, November 10th, is a normal day, and there is definitely school on November 11th, in remembrance of the Veterans Day holiday. There is still school on November 12th as well. A shout out is extended to all of the men's and women's cross-country teams for their performance during their season. The men placed 9th and the women placed 7th during the conference finals, and Matt Willis qualified for the state championship meet that competed yesterday in Savannah this weekend. He set a personal goal and worked hard to meet it. Great job, 12th grade parents. The next project graduation meeting is scheduled for 12:01 at 6:30 in the Tesla High School cafeteria. Come out to see how you can help and support the final group event for our 2022 seniors. We need lots of help to ensure that they have a wonderful and fun project graduation. If you are a senior and have not ordered your cap and gown, please get your graduation package ordered now at jostens.com. Prices will increase after Christmas. Graduation rings are $40 off until December. You must enter the promo code SENIORGIFT40 at checkout. Information regarding a senior breakfast / brunch will be distributed to our seniors on Monday. Students will have the opportunity to bond and fellowship on December 10th at Golden Corral. Cost to participate is $14. Criteria to participate includes passing grades, no more than 10 unexcused absences for the semester, and no tardies effective today. Permission forms and money must be turned in by December 3rd. 11th grade students, if you are interested in assisting and planning for the 2022 junior/senior prom, there is an interest meeting this Friday, November 12th at 4:35 in the auditorium. Please come out to share your ideas. Also, juniors, you can order your class ring at jostens.com and you can receive a free clear wireless earbuds while supplies last. Hey, please remember to check your child's attendance. We are definitely having an issue with student tardiness, skipping, and unnecessary wandering of the halls. Please be aware that any student that exceeds more than 10 unexcused absences will receive an FF and will not receive credit per course, and can run the risk of losing their parking permit and/or driver's license as required by the state. Unexcused absences are coded as 2A. Please heed any attendance letters that are sent home or check your student's attendance in PS. Tardiness and skipping will receive disciplinary action up to and including after-school detention, ISS and OSS for chronic issues. A few reminders: the ASVAB will be given tomorrow, November 10th. The end of the second grading period is next week, November 16th. The pre-ACT will be administered on next Wednesday, November 17th. It is imperative that students are here on time on testing day. An interactive college session, in partnership with Montclair State University in Little Falls, New Jersey, is scheduled for next week, November 16, 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the Media Center. This is for anyone interested in attending any college or university in or out of the Talslandian River region. Helpful information will be provided to assist and understand how to navigate the college admission process, housing, financial aid, and beyond. Students can come by the Student Services Department to pick up a letter with more information. A winter sports parent meeting is scheduled for Monday, November 15th at 7:30 in the auditorium. It is important for all parents and students to attend this meeting if your child intends to play any winter sport. Scholarship information, please remember to check the Tesla High School website for previous and current scholarship opportunities. Shredder B's interns will always travel to and from Lake Worcester every week. Don't forget Friendsgiving, which brings the entire community in for a treat, is tomorrow in the cafeteria, and paint night is next week in the Media Center. In case you wondered, we have a new student, who is also a foreign exchange student from Bucharest, Romania. Her name is Marissa S. Hawkins, née Tudor. Many people call her Zach, like the Zach Brown Band, which is a country music group. Her mom, Sophie B. Hawkins, known best for her songs Damn I Wish I Was Your Lover and As I Lay Me Down, enrolled her, and we have a new staff member here. Marissa likes to be called Diamond Leaf, hence her stage name, and she is a contestant on The Voice, America's Got Talent, and American Idol, and is the golden ticket winner. This is Carolina Ramirez, out.